In this video, I will teach you how to make a three-phase power supply. Power supply output input 220 volt AC, output 16 volt. This is a circuit diagram showing you transformer power supply. It is isolated with mains, which means short as well, but I am not recommending anything and I am not responsible for all. There are three output transformers, 0 volt, 12 volt, 36 volt. I am connecting a 0 volt a 36 volt line to rectifier and rectifier output using 4700 microfarad volt and other bus and same this rectifier output negative to capacitor negative as well as output right, yes, right there, this output, and this output I am connecting a setting rectifier and setting rectifier positive input positive, I mean input AC input, connecting this wire, and this wire output positive 16 volt positive, and this wire is common, which means ground for both grounds. I am using two rectifier connect and two capacitor. This 4700 microfarad 26 volt. This is 16 volt. Both rectifier one. AC 11 point is common to 0 volt transformer 0 volt line and 12 volt for this rectifier and 26 volt rectifier right there, and faster boost the voltage in above 230 volt. I am using alligator clips, red and black, but there is not to argue matter, there is AC supply volt, only AC volt. Plugging. Power supply is turned off for up switch, so you can see that wire turned to this issue, and if not, I think after this is 26 volt side plastic net. And capacitor boost the voltage to 30 volts. So there are DC is plugging matter, other by like touching, I not see short, so it is a polar line. I isolated power supply, but I not responsible or I don't want to for this type of circuit. 31 volts. But this efficiency is little bit 7% efficiency, not 100%. So when I connect it load, let me wire bend. I think my wire are little bit not that again. Previously this my multimeter wire can short a positive and negative line. So you can see multimeter. Put us on multimeter, voltage are dropped, meaning this power supply is not so efficient, but there are 70% efficiency. Same other output, both are common, so rectifier number 1, rectifier number 2. This also you can see my lots of previous videos. So this is a transformer power supply, not the toxic dangerous, but I not take any type of responsibility. So I know people trying different ways, meaning if printing around for these type of component circuit is not a good idea. So I already made this and few tests after I making a video, so I have idea if it is dangerous or not. This clip is not balanced. Okay, keep in mind, this now I will be using this 16 volt side, 14 volts. It is to almost close to voltage capacitor, which are the main voltage for this stabilized volt. Please pause. same about my hand is lose this bulb, my bulb is broken, so I not pause this video. My bulb is broken, so I lost my bulb. Now I'm showing a this thing with this fan. It will do this job very better. I mean this thing will do very good job. Actually, this is a DC volt. Priority is matter. No that non priority. If not non priority, anything is burn. Priority is matter. DC volt, not a dead. Voltage is 6 volts. So voltage is dropped. So this power supply is not 70% efficiency. It is easily run 2 and 3 ampere bulb, 12 volt or 30 volt. Keep in mind, never short these probes. So there are both voltages. Otherwise, this is a double output power supply, but there is not two. Both these things not at the same time, which means one time you can obtain 12 volt and other time you obtain 30 volts. Not both volt at the same time, meaning there are transformers center tap, which means 12 turn wind, each transformer have two windings in connecting series. Each winding has a 12 volt and other is 12 volt. So it is series connected, total voltage 24. And I also connected one each parallel bind, two winding series output and center tap is also positive. So meaning they are load both winding at same time and individual winding at same different times. So if an individual and same there are too much load, this transformer is not proper. They both pass like at same time. So voltage is 14 volts. This thing is working very fine. Also connecting a fuse right there. So it is a test circuit. So this circuit I use a breadboard. There not a user breadboard. There's a term one wire, it is not metal like one metal. AC one wire term that fuse after the transformer red wire, primary wire and transformer. Other primary wire connecting to this red lead and red lead line there. And transformer output, one output connect a both rectifier right there and rectifier like there. I have no two rectifiers. So I use only one rectifier and one CFL bulb. Put it out this board and cut out, use this individual small rectifier. So there are three wires. One wire is both rectifier common and one wire is this rectifier and other wire is this rectifier. And both rectifier output is smoothing and output two positive to negative. So positive are different, negative are same. So this negative is same. So if you not use this separate negative, you can use only two negative. Or separate negative, you can use only two negative. Or let's temper charger. This is my charger I am using for my process videos. And this transformer I am also using 4 and 5 months for my R projects. Now compare with this. It's a 2 ampere charger and single output 12 volt. This is a double output, double different volt output and 3 ampere, 3 or 4 ampere supply. Let me cut off this. So, cut out like here. Keep in mind, never touch a primary winding or transformer metal body. So, may anything touch like transformer body, if touch it, you feel nasty amount of shock. So this power supply is also 12 volt and DC, meaning priority is required. That for positive and black fun. So 2 volt drop. In this test 3 volt drops, this test in 2 volt drop. Not a very big difference. But remove off. Now load both these winding at same time. Which means 12 volt, 30 volt test. Both at same time. Check what result we obtain. So this is for I have bound and this side I will not. They are not different. So they are same 13 volt, they are 30 volt. So this multimeter is not a load. I am applying two different loads for different output. These both outputs and loads. So it is used for 2 ampere and 3 ampere loads for only one output. It is your choice 12 volt or 30 volt. And other one, if you give a high current load, low load, you can obtain also 12 and 30 and same 12 or 30 volt at same time for low current. I can even this transformer is on. Let's say transformer 2 volt. And this video's end with thumb for very soon videos. I have lots of projects. I am working on 3 or 4 projects in today and after 2 projects working on tomorrow. I am hoping videos coming very soon. And this video's end.